Police have identified the couple found dead in an apparent murder-suicide in Bradley County Thursday. Authorities say Ricky and Gloria Randolph were both in their late 50s. The two were in the process of a divorce. The case remains under investigation.